Hello everybody and welcome, I'm Son of Mogef, it's Thursday and I'm playing some more 7 Days to Die. The experimental version of 1.0 is out and I'm going to see what it has to offer, starting a new series. One of the things that was changed was the character creator. And so I've made me, and he looks suspiciously like me as well. We've got a bunch of new things to explore, so let's get to it. Alright, here we go. Instead of the normal tutorial, we have challenges now, which are essentially the same thing. Let's have a look. Let's run through these as quick as we can. Open the challenge window. Awesome. Review each challenge description. A challenge can be tracked. Once the challenge has been completed, return to this window to redeem the reward. Right, so the first thing I've got to do is gather plant fibers. Let's track that. Okay, let's go punching things. Bunch of rocks here. I'm gonna need those. Rocky rocks and woody wood. Have a look. I need 5 of these. More. I need more. Oh, there's a chicken. Can I punch the chicken? Yay, but I can't harvest it right now, so, there's that. So I did that. Let's get that one. Craft a stone axe, not a problem. Boosh, I can now harvest this guy. Good stuff. Do I have enough bones to make a bone knife? I do. I'm probably going to be using knives as my primary weapon, just because I don't normally do that. Okay, let's go on to the next one. Harvest wood, harvest stone. Again, not a problem. Ooh! There's a stump here. There's a somewhat decent chance I can get honey from this, which would be a good way to start things off. And I did. Yay me. Let's find a rock to harvest. I see none. Look, there's one right there. Cool. Oh, they changed the rock texture, I think. I'm just going to get some extra ones. Make myself a primitive bow and that kind of thing. Nice. Oh, and some arrows. So I did that. Let's do this. Craft primitive outfit. Primitive outfit. Yeah, so the armor has changed as well now. Instead of having clothing options, you have like armor sets. Craft this. Plant fibers. Okay, let's wear this and wear that, and this is what I look like now. Oh dear. Oh, I forgot to craft the gloves. Primitive gloves. I look spiffing. Next challenge. Oh, craft a club. I'm not going to be using clubs, but I've got to do it. Awesome. Primitive bow. Again, not difficult. Might as well craft some arrows as well while I'm here. I'll just chuck that in my favourites for now. Oh, I need some more wood. Go and grab some. Oh! My first group of zombies. Let's see how well we do here. Not great. The zombies have got new textures. That's something I forgot to mention. There's also more, like, variants. Wow. They've also got more health in general. Wow, this takes a long time. I am on survivalist difficulty, so maybe take things a little bit easy. Easier. Stay away from the zombies for now. Okay, that's that one done. Oh, redeem basics. I haven't been redeeming them, have I? Let's go ahead and do that. Oh my good god. What is this? There you go. That's essentially the tutorial things done. Oh boy, the trader is a good distance away. Trader progression is shared amongst traders now. So if I'm at level, tier 2 quests with Wrecked, I'll also be at tier 2 quests with Jen and Bob and Hugh and the other ones. Well, there we go. We found Wrecked. Let's just see what he's got. I can't afford anything, obviously. I've just got zero monies. Got advanced bellows. Anvil. Bunch of books. Oh, he's got cooking pot and grill. If I can rustle up some money fairly quickly, I'll grab me some of those. Ooh, assassin hood? Miner boots? Save full distance. You get bonuses from the new armor sets, you see. That would be nice. A little bit of a sneak bonus. Right then, let's get
right out of my store. Look, Buckhead, I'll give you some work, but
I have to take that one.
Or I'll cut your goddamn.
All right, let's have a think here. Just gonna run around and do some looting. Ooh, repair kits. Forge ahead and some iron. That was a pretty good find. I can make dew collectors now. A little bit of steel. Damn. It's going to be a constant need for duct tape. It's even more important in this version than it was in previous versions, and it's always been pretty important. Nothing in here. Why am I here? I'm attracting the attention of every zombie in the area. Another forge ahead. Yes, please. Any bird's nests in here? I did pick up a few eggs and a bunch of feathers along the way. Some free food. Not good food, but I'll take it. I can't break that because it's trader things and stuff. Can I loot any of the shelves? I'm trying to go through this as quickly as possible. Like I say, I very much want to get questing. Doesn't look like it. No. Oh, hello. There you go. Raider Rex personal stash, apparently. One polymer in a bedside cabinet. Why would you do this? Let's have a look. Can I make a storage to do some dumping of the gubbins? Oh, wood storage crate. Nice. These are upgradable as well now. Instead of having several different storage crates, you just make one and then upgrade it later. Which is a little bit weird when you think about it, because you can just, you know, make a lot of them. There we go. Oh, and I got a challenge as well. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my good God! I must have looked right at this guy and not even noticed. Please! This thing has got a lot of health. I just realised as well, it's bleeding. It's an effect that must have been added that I didn't read about. I guess I'll just pop this over here. Let's dump some gubbins. This and that and these. Oh no, I want the bones for now. Pretty much everything else can go. Keep the food. One water. What do I need for a dew collector? Oh no, poo. I didn't want to do that. I need 100 polymer, 4 pipes, and 4 duct tape. Oof. This is the one that I want to track. Yeah, this guy. Where is it? All the way over there. Wow. I found it already. I ran all the way out here. Started digging here, look, and I essentially just went straight to it. I don't remember if it's going to spawn zombies when I loot this, but either way, I'm just going to run for my life. Garbage. It would appear it only spawned the one. Or is this a wandering zombie? Go away, please. There we go. Oh, okay. So, what's going on? I'm moving slower while I'm running. That's odd. Oh my good God, go away. Jesus. Oh my God, he had so much health. This is weird. Look, this is my walking speed. And this is my sprinting speed. Walking, sprinting. Well, I'm finally back at the trader. I had to exit and restart because the more I tried to run, the slower I went each time. It was using stamina, but like every time I pressed the run, it would be slightly slower than the run before it. Don't know.
Look here, boys. We got ourselves a real love hero, and now he wants to be paid.
Shut up, Rex. Let's get a pipe machine gun bundle. I wasn't expecting to get that. Oh my good god. Alright, it looks like I'm doing a
disappoint me and you'll find yourself on the wrong end of the
I world. Have a bunch of skill points I've not used. Have a look. Yes. Let's get one of those. Get a parkour. Increase safe fall. You know what? I'll get the weapon stuff. Although I do want a medium armor. Let's get 2 points into the skill itself. Can I get some more skill points here? Place a storage. Purchase any skills. Kill zombies. Use a magazine. Beat Trader wrecked. And any quest completed. And now I've got another skill point. Yay! What are these? Craft a bedroll, craft building blocks. Oh, this is still like the tutorial stuff. I could do some of those and get some more skill points. Got this as well. Just a friendly reminder that you pay on time. All right, I'm just going to scrap that. Let's open our bundle here. Ooh, that's a bit yucky. Let's just do some of this. Was there always this van here, truck thing? Do that, and do an upgrade. Do a bedroll. Don't think it's going to let me put it down here. It's too close to the trader. Oh, never mind. Oh, I can put my torch down. Can I? Here we go. I'm going to put that back up. There's a rabbit over there. Can I get that rabbit? Do you stay still for me, please? No? All right. Fine. So I can redeem that and this and that. 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 Place a spike trap. I can do that now. I think that's crafting faster than they used to. I'm gonna put that at the foot of my bed, you know, safely. Okay, I think I'm good with that for now. Let's see if I can get this quest done before nightfall. It might be a bit of a close call. There is a roof that's fairly high up there. Oh, magazines. That's a good thing for me to have. Oh, I can see a zombie. What is that? Oh, craft magnum ammo. More dukes in loot. Improves robotic crafting. I'm going to not read that. I can sell them to the trader. Money is more important in this version than it ever was before. I also need to find a place to chill out, don't I? Hits with spears scored in quick succession do 10% more damage. I can read that because it's not a skill book. Grab this for the polymer. And this. I need the glue. Oh. Hello. It's just occurred to me as well that my mod for zombie names isn't working in this version. I shall attempt to get that fixed as soon as possible. Oh! That mailbox was empty. Some screws. Don't know if I'm going to need that. Polymer. I need... What do I need? I need pipes, don't I? Boosh. Boy, this looks like it might be a long POI. Who can tell? No. Oh, it's not this POI that I'm at, it's this one. I can maybe live on the roof of this for a little while. There's a zombie I can hear. Oh, hello! Is that Arlene? I believe you're called Arlene. Oh no, no you're not, you're the other one. Rid of you. Can I get rid of you? Those points in archery are going to be valuable. Zombies are so tanky. Yeah, you know what? I might just live on the roof of here for a little while till I can find a better place to call home. Right, let's get this done. There's gonna be a zombie behind the counter here, isn't there? No, apparently not. There's a splint. Oh, hello! Let's just pop outside here and get myself some room. Wow, I'm very not used to how long it takes to kill these zombies. Heard another one. Oh, hello! Oh god! He started running and it scared me. I am gonna loot the shelves more than I normally would as well. Like I say, the chances of getting cloth for duct tape and glue for duct tape and stuff like that is decent enough that it becomes worth it. What am I going to get for scrapping this? Oh, some leather. Let's do a quick dumping of the gubbins here. Paper. All the gunpowder right now. Don't need the rotting flesh right now either. Okay, I think that will do it. Ooh, an armor part. That's good. You need those to craft armor pieces now. Oh god, it's getting late. I need to hurry up. Vehicle adventures, a tire, some shale. Tires would be useful for crafting the motorbike and whatnot. What is that? Salvage tool crafting. Can hear an unhappy zombie. Hello. I'm backed into a corner currently. That's a sensible thing to do. Are you a POI zombie? I think not. Oh, oh, you are though. Oh, uh-oh. Let's back up a little bit here. Did I get a twofer then? Or did that other one just bleed out? I need water. Yum. I am encumbered. That's going to be a constant issue. I can hear a zombie pounding on something. Can I get pipes from you? My dew collectors. It's going to be nice that you can just make them. I got two. Not convinced that was worth it, really. But just randomly fired an arrow at nothing. Oh, hey. Oh, I completely missed. Die. Die. Also, get out of the floor, please. There we go. Polymer. Okay. Where are the rest of these zombies? Oh, there's one right there. Oh! I'm not going to be able to hit him from here, am I? Nope. Ow! And then I went ahead and woke him up. Oh! Well, that was a thing that I just did. I am rapidly running out of time here. Got some painkillers. Let's just get up here and deal with this. Okay, so I'm down to the last few. I did it again. The last few zombies. Don't think I'm going to have time to get back to the trader. Something in here. I need to concentrate. Is that a bloody biker zombie? How did that miss? It is a biker zombie. That's not good for me. That's really bad for me. They have a lot of health. Might just pop down. Although, oh! Well, that was a thing I wasn't expecting to be a thing. Oh my god. Okay. Create some space. I'd very much like him to not be around when it turns nighttime. Any minute now. Oh, I'm done. I never even noticed. I'm a smart person that does the brain good. Kind of ironic, given that my last series was called The Big Brain Build. What have we got here? There's a lot of random zombies chilling out. I'm not convinced I like this. Looty lootage, please. Sewing kits are good. I'm going to need those for armor pieces. Another Magnum Enforcer, craft 8P ammo. First aid, please. Not too bad. Ah, and some glue. How much have I got here? Duct tape, let's favorite that. Can I not? Oh, I don't have the bloody cloth fragments. Alright, well, that's another thing I'm going to have to work on, isn't it? Okay, well, that's all I've got time for in today's episode of 7 Days to Die. Please do like and subscribe if you haven't done that already. Put your comments down in the comments section and let me know what you think so far. I'm enjoying it. It's nice to play a game I'm so familiar with and yet have new things to do that I'm unfamiliar with. Well, let me have a think. I'll be back tomorrow for some more screwdrivers. Very much looking forward to that. If you come along for tomorrow's video, I will see you then.